on this Guru Purnima, I want to wish one of my top few mentors, and I will mention their names, and also I will mention what the most important thing I have learned from them. Obviously, we have a lot of mentors in our life. I will not go into that topic, like my mother is my first mentor. Yes, we all know that thing. But right now, in my digital journey, online business journey, there are top mentors, not only on digital journey, but they have also helped me to grow and become who I am right now. Okay, so let me take the first name, who is Vic Strizius. If you know my story, I was on a hospital bed. I thought like I lost everything, money, health and everything. But that time, because of his, there was a 4% success challenge. It given me the mindset of entrepreneur. Maybe I was not able to earn money just after 30 days, but the kind of mindset I got of learning, okay, for serving, to help people, give knowledge, or over-deliver, that kind of things I have got to know from Vic Strizius. So first of all, happy Guru Purnima for Vic Strizius. He's from US. So if you're watching this, happy Guru Purnima. And the next mentor is Siddharth Rajshekar. And Vic Strizius is the mentor of both of us. Even he was following Vic Strizius, and then I got to know him. And after he came into my life, everything started changing. Because the way he was explaining the system of online business by launching digital courses, that he made it so easy. Before, we used to think launching digital courses is the difficult task. Maybe, oh my God, how? Not everybody can't launch these digital courses. We can only earn through affiliate marketing kind of stuff. And I got to know about, I learned from that how I can create my own courses. And I launched a course on affiliate marketing. And obviously, in the starting, I was failing there. But one more mentor came into my life. His name is Rahul Bhatnagar. And he have a course of communication mastery. And more than the course, I got more connection with him like a brother, because he also have his brother, Saurabh Bhatnagar. So the way they both work, the way they have the enthusiasm, excitement, the hard work and all the things, day and night, they work on this, that zone, which given me and motivated me a lot to do something like that. Based on a skill, I can launch something. And that's how I got an idea of launching a video making mastery course. And I got that idea, I worked on it, and I learned from Siddharth Rajshekar to launch the system and all the things. And combiningly, it started working. Right? So, and after that, Digital Pratik came into my life. Even before that, we had a talk, okay, 3 years before. But that was like a brother kind of talk, but I was not learning a lot directly. But the kind of content he started putting in 2017-18, that time, amazing. So not only the content, but the way he hustled, the way he put all the things, the way he comment on the videos, the way he act on the people comments or whatever he respond, that's amazing. And that's what I have learned from him. And we also had a talk about Facebook advertisement that time. Previously, I was always thinking about I will do only organic traffics. But after my discussion with Digital Pratik, I started doing paid advertisement. And right now, I have a team of Prakhar, and a lot of people are working right now. And I mainly because of Digital Pratik, I got to know, okay, I have to use paid advertisement, whatever it takes. And I started using Facebook advertisement. And right now, I have more than 2,050 students. Isn't it amazing, guys? Okay. And then I have a mentor, Dan Ram. From him, he's a world's top speaker, one of the best speaker, and even he introduced Barack Obama, kind of great personality, and humble and down to earth, and he always there. Okay, right now, before making this video, he was there, and I was chatting right now. It's amazing. Okay, I learned from him that start now, start simple, and that really changed my perspective of looking at the things. Okay, start now, start simple. And next person, his name is Samir Narad, and I was in a college, and that guy used to come to my hostel room to conduct sessions on subconscious mind, that kind of things. He was also crazy guy. The way I started my journey, I left college, I left all the things, and I was doing something where people used to say, what are you doing? What is going on? Okay, nothing is going to happen. You will not able to achieve success by doing this kind of things. Likewise, he had a job, okay, in a Blue Star AC company. He was a engineer in there. But still, he was trying to do a become a trainer to teach people about subconscious mind, motivation, public speaking, all things. And that time he used to come to my hostel room and used to conduct meditation session, subconscious mind, all the things. And that time he taught me one word which changing my life, which is using great word. Means we used to say, like right now also we say good morning, good evening kind of stuff, but he told me to use great morning. And that's time from everywhere I use a great word, and it really make a big difference in my life. And now my whole community always say great morning, great afternoon, or great evening. So these are the list of mentors. Yes, I have a lot of mentors, and you know guys, we have been learning from Tony Robbins, then Dean Graziosi, then Russell Brunson, and all there are a lot of people, okay, Jack Canfield, John D. Martini. We have a lot of names, but these were the people who really touched my life personally. Okay, so all these people, they really taught me personally, I think, except Vic Strategist. But he have seen my some of my posts. He have been sharing my success story as well in one of the webinar. I'm getting that kind of message, so that's why I thought to mention that as well. Okay, Siddharth Rashekar have been changing my life, Rahul Bhatnagar, Digital Pratik, Dan Ram, and Samir Narad. Thank you so much for being in my life, and happy Guru Purnima to every one of you and all the mentors out there. And everyone, we are mentors, we are gurus, where we are guiding our friend, maybe your brother, maybe your anybody around you. Okay, so happy Guru Purnima to everyone. So keep learning. And I'm telling you guys, Siddharth Rashekar is the person where I invested for his course when I didn't had money for myself. Okay, I invested for his course and I left with 193 rupees. And then at the end of that month, even I left with less than 60 rupees. I used to have a lunch of 60 rupees, and even I didn't have money for that. But still, I choose to have a mentor, because I knew the value of mentors more than the money. So this is a message for all of you, that you need a mentor in your life. You need a guru in your life who can guide you throughout the journey. So right now in my case as well, I'm learning from all the mentors, all the people, and with my own flavor, I'm sharing the knowledge, I'm helping a lot of people, and only because of them. Right now I have more than 2000 around right now 2100 students became today, because I just forgot. Today you can see this jacket and all this stuff. I just did a webinar and 52 people have joined a video making mastery course, my own course, in just after 3 hours of my webinar, in just 15 minutes, 52 people joined. Why? Because of learning from all these people. Okay, all the skill which I mentioned to you, okay, giving a lot of value, having a mindset of giving from Vic Strategist, learning a system of courses from Siddharth Rashekar, and getting ideas of over delivering and working a lot from Rahul Bhatnagar, then advertisement from the digital Pratik, and all the different mindset. I start now, start simple, like using great word. So I hope you also got some value out of this video. That's why I didn't want to just say send a message, or happy Guru Purnima or all. I wanted to give you a thought or message, maybe it will help you in your life. So God bless you. Thank you so much, and happy Guru Purnima to all of you. Bye bye.